Hello everyone, welcome to my new kitchen, which is still a work in progress. So until that's done, let's have a new video about ball spinners and how not to make a mess. All pro shops have spinners which they use to service bowling balls or alter their surface preparation. Spinners of course make a mess, and usually pro shops look like this. Or some pro shops have enough space or can afford cabinets like these, which of course are quite expensive and take up a lot of space. Well, what if you don't have that much space or you don't want to spend that much money? Is there a solution for that? Check it out after the intro. Alright, so I wanted something small, non-expensive, portable, and because I'm easy to clean, and because I make YouTube videos, I wanted it to be transparent. My idea was this: a transparent, custom, plexiglass box thingy. Maybe some of you can do this yourself if you have the tools to cut plexiglass and save even more money. I didn't, so I took it to a shop and had it made for me. I had the design and the dimensions and told them what I want, and it just made it in about 20 minutes. And the best part, I only paid around 70 euros. That's 70 US dollars. 59 British pounds, or 100 Canadian dollars, or 110 Australian dollars, or around 9,000 Japanese yen. Should I keep going? Should I do more of the... No? Okay. When using the spinner, we have to use water, so as we resurface the ball, the water gets mixed up with the material of the ball, and it creates this wonderful mud that gets everywhere and spills over the walls and our things and gets everywhere, and it drives us nuts. But not with this. Now, as you can see, I have some strips of plexiglass on the inside here. So the stuff that gets all around here and drops down can be collected there and not on the surface of your kitchen or whatever you have down there. But if you want to be even safer, you can just place a towel under everything here and you're set. Of course, you can enclose the whole thing on a huge box or a tub or something, but I wanted that the smallest thing that could be transparent for my videos, so I had this done specifically for my spinner. You can have different dimensions for yours. It's pretty sturdy, and I have already used it, and it works fine. If you have any questions or comments, do us a favor, keep them to yourself. Just kidding. Write them in the comments below. Twice. That's it for today. I hope I helped someone out there. So thanks for watching and see you on the next one. Well, what if you don't have that much space, or you don't have Keep it to yourself. Keep that.